Ayo mga Toysters, we will now be unboxing Usopp from One Piece. As always, leave a like, follow, and comment if you like this video. So here we go. Siyempre, we will need our trusty beep card and Usopp. Shake muna natin before opening, tap on the sides. Here's Usopp. And also, some spoiler alert for manga and anime, so be warned. Usopp's name came from Uso, which means lie or to lie. Play of words galing kay Oda Sensei. Because alam naman natin na Usopp has told many lies. And as a twist, Oda Sensei is slowly making those lies come true. Usopp is also known as God Usopp because of the Dressrosa incident, no? Also, if you've noticed, yung ilong niya, no, similar to Pinocchio, which is also related to lies. So I think dun na inspired si Oda to create Usopp. And also, Usopp is Sogeking. So spoiler alert sa mga hindi pa nakakaalam, he's the legendary sniper from the sniper country. Of course, it's a lie, and who knows, maybe in the future it will come true. So here's his hat, yan. And he still has his headgear. I think this is from his sniper goggles. He time skip siya, of course. And here's his nose, yan. Ginatay lang kung mahaba yan, no? Every time he lies. Here's his costume. I really love that he has a muscular tone. And as we observe his slingshot, yun medyo may sira, no? There's a slight damage on his slingshot. It's pretty cool though. Okay naman to. It gives character to his slingshot. And here's his magical pouch, which rivals Doraemon's pouch. Nan, sobrang lakas niya. Meron dyan 3-ton hammer. At binubuhat niya lang to gamit ang sling bag. So, sipin niyo na lang kung gaano kalakas si God Usopp. And if you don't know the background of Usopp, based on his costume alone, parang ang astig niya na talaga. So who knows, maybe in the future, he'll be a true warrior of the sea. And may mga rumors ako makalat, no? Na baka mag-sacrifice ng life si Usopp to be a true warrior of the sea. Pero sana naman hindi. So there you have it, God Usopp, the Sniper King, Sogeking, all-around maintenance man of the Straw Hat crew. He is also the third person to join the Straw Hat crew. So which lies do you want to come true? Bye mga Toysters!